Well, City Park is getting a new pitch. City SC is playing away from home, so crews took the opportunity to replace the sod at the soccer stadium there. The team says it's reached the end of its lifespan. It's being pulled up and sent to St. Louis composting. Crews used a tractor and a hydraulic arm to push the new sod into